G'day guys, here we are at Pacific Harbour on a beautiful Sunday morning.
So this is the 10th hole, starter part 4.
Two up.
Ryan's two up, I got one back.
There we go, a great par back there.
And there's wind. Out of his bunghole, you would have just seen. Oh.
It's starting to come back, here it is.
Be blocked out. Be blocked. Oh, you're fine, you're just in front.
You know what's actually crazy about that?
That's actually going to be a horrible shot that I might actually pull fucking something out there.
Pull a curry out of your
arsehole. You know what I also love about here? Each nine is a practice one.
One that's torn to
shiz.
Ooh,
carving.
Yep.
I'll pull it.
No, you're just laying up with a hybrid?
Yeah.
Okay, yardage book. In meters, says Brian is 290 meters away.
I'm looking at about 200 meter shot. That's what I.
All right.
Technically, it's not really laid up, but.
No, he wants to be on the edge of that tree though, so he doesn't bring anything in play on the right.
Oh.
It's gone right a bit. Yeah, you're in the bunker. I hope it's splattered software.
Hopefully.
I really do.
Jesus. Fuck, it smells fresh like a burp. So Charlie's second, par 5, 10th, or 1st actually. We're not going to really
that's
see that,
bad.
But it's up there. Alrighty. Alright. So Charlie's got 180, we'll zoom in. There it is, right there, very tough. 180, what are you hitting?
I'm hitting a 4, but it's a soft, high, cutty one.
Okay, 180.
Four.
Yeah, just short of the bunker. Top of the bunker, sorry. You're right.
Yeah.
That would make us hypocrites.
So we've established that Brian went in the piss.
Yep.
So right now he is hitting.
As it says, red, so I can take it back as far as I want.
Yep.
And there it is.
Good shot. So this is for 4 for Brian. I'm just near the bunkers, up near the green for hitting my 4th. That was my 3rd, I'm about to hit my 4th, so kind of evens this up a bit. 140. Fat.
That might be
alright. Oh. Didn't see it.
It's right next to it.
To the pin?
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Oh.
So. So you're hitting 4?
Four? Oh, yeah.
4. And I'm putting par, so you're one up on me right here. No, 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 it actually is probably pin high. You're fine. Yeah. Yeah. It's a bit deceptive because of the angle that we're on. Sweet,
man. Nine holes, so. All right, so we're back from outer space.
So we're both cutting par, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
But it's advantage you.
It's advantage me because I'm about, I don't know, 3 meters, 2.5. And Brian's got that ridge to go over. It could be good though. Oh, pick it up, mate. That is amazing.
Isn't it amazing the amount of turn, or the amount of speed that Nessus have dried out?
Yeah.
What is this? It's a
Pro-V. Yeah, no.
Or Velocity.
It's a Velocity.
That felt pretty soft.
No.
It's not?
Hit it off the tee.
Oh.
They're terrible.
Hit it off the tee.
They feel like a piece of solid plastic.
Oh, really?
For the win.
Is Velocity entry level timeless?
No.
That's.
Oh. Oh. Well, I can't. That'd just be an Australian.
Oh, two bogeys. One of the prettiest looking courses I've played in a while. As far as resort courses goes, you know, change of grass from fairway to the fringe and bunkers, cleaned out water, it looks pristine, the rocks are even clean, they had moss and crap all over them. Oh, it's looking great. It's really looking great. Thank you, Troon. So this is a par 4. This is the second hole, which is actually...
Hole 11?
Hole 11. It's still signed as the second.
Funny, isn't it?
It's stupid, yes. Little cut. Be on the side of the bunker or just in it?
Yep. Yeah. Not too sure. The camera, I picked it up just as it landed.
Oh, okay. That's a bit racist. So there's Brian. That's where we're going. He's got 78 metres. It's playing more like 77.6 though. Oh no.
I'm not too happy with it.
Brings me back in the game, guys. Brings me back in the game.
So.
Talk about lines,
not yeah, actually that's... And you're on a massive angle. That's looking good.
Go.
Yep, just... Oh, there it goes. Right. It's rolled in the... There you go, the hollow there.
Yeah, gotta get up to the second tier.
Okay. Shot my...
So we're talking about farting.
Yeah. No, this is like...
The old death chip. Struck it well.
Come back.
Oh, look at it turning in. It's trying.
Oh, I know.
Good shot, mate. Really good. For you, that's very good. Anywhere near the green.
Thank you, fucking
so shit. So it starts.
That's a good shot for you. What do you want to relax it?
This is pretty.
Yeah.
This used to be a bit Gucci over here. Like the water's down a little bit.
Random Christmas trees.
Viewer question. Is that fresh water or salt?
Yeah.
Like, honestly, because I'm presuming fresh water would get a bit stanky.
Tidal.
It must come underneath. Geez, that's a fucking zoom.
Oh, not at all.
What the fuck was that? That angle, I was looking at the angle.
In Japan, women come first.
Oh, not at all.
Not at all, baby.
That's a, who said that? Is that
Austin,
joke?
Austin Powers.
In Japan, women come first. Not at all. That's
with some sake? Fuck it. Timmy, baby.
You know, I'm surprised they haven't remade Austin Powers again.
Yeah.
It's coming. It's the moment. Tom Cruise is going to do it with this whole cycle.
Yeah, you're good.
Right,
that's a good angle. Shot.
Damn.
Dead straight.
Oh,
that's good. Yep. Fuck, you love that club, don't you?
Yeah.
That is so good. It's just dead middle. Dead red.
Like,
you've hit it 150, maxed out.
I just come to realize, yeah, like, I think myself, why am I hitting it like it's a girly club, but I realize, you know what though, I'm in play.
No,
like,
it's a smart play.
And to be honest, the way the driver's fading, like,
yeah,
it's going 330 that way.
And then around.
Yeah, and
whereas
wind and
I'm starting to sort mine out because I've stuck with it.
Yeah.
But yeah.
That's right. Like, plus, that was actually your best.
Easily.
That was a dead straight drive.
And it actually had some meters on it, whereas the other ones have been.
I can't wait to see what that actually ended up, because I thought for a minute you were going to get that bug.
I'm not sounding cocky, but I reckon that's 300 with the wind behind me. Oh, let's ping it. Hey, if it's 300 or more,
yeah.
I get a hate no.
That's all right, if it's 300.
HJ?
No, if that's 300. Actually, no, this is scary because I can feel this being 300.
You'll feel it later on.
He's waiting to take his t-shirt too.
Yeah, I would. Gutless. I would. Big dog over here.
That's right. If this is an Origin game, we're Queensland, then he's at work.
Going
at the Point of Fay, but I'm going to try and end up left side of the fairway because I think it's going to be easier coming in.
Oh, that's a good shot, man. Camera would have got it.
I'm not reckoning that. That's fucking hard to work, isn't it? I wouldn't reckon it.
So we just pinged the shot. The tree behind us, which was, I'll say, 4 meters, maybe five. I've just pinged that and it was 305 meters to that. So it's 300 meter drive. 301. So yep. I win the bet.
Fuck. And he just won. He got a silver. What sandwich did you get?
Silver side.
Silver side in the water.
It's beef or silver side.
That was probably the most understocked drinks cart I've ever seen.
Yeah,
it's
pretty bad.
No.
She wasn't even interested in selling us a hot one.
You've got the exact same three shot I just did.
I'm gonna have another one.
Alright, so Charlie Sturd got a 9-iron, 130, playing 130, we think. Shot.
Yeah.
I think I'm at full zoom.
Yeah, glad I went with a 9.
Sure, man.
Because it was an easy 9 that carried.
Yeah, feel that wind now too. Just as well you didn't go for any more than that.
I'm surprised the wind isn't mucking us around more. It's just going off the yardage book.
Yeah.
It's good.
It's not.
So this is, you're hitting your fourth shot now.
I've got to be up and down and you can poop up the
park, eh? Oh, yeah, you got to go up and down. So look. Look, we're back to square. You can just concede now, mate.
I don't know if I just fucking hit this so well.
You're gonna need to. Oh, it's short. Hey, it got there. Thank you, back of the bunker downslope that you missed and hit and got lucky on. Hey, Batman?
Mr. Fucking. I hit a 300 meter drive with a 295 meter margin of error.
Look, it was 299 all day. I'm taking the 301.
I got scammed by the drinks chick. And
yeah. She owes you $1.50.
Oh, I tell you what, she owes me $1.50 with a HJ's. Hurry,
no, we're pretty damn close.
Actually,
look at these bunkers. I'm going to use this for the review. That place is looking good, man. They're-